talk about a Sunday conversation here at Leopold's with the man himself, Stratton Leopold. And Stratton, first of all, it's always good to have you
great
back home.
Great to see you. Great to be here, Frank.
And I know you've been on the run so much because you got a new movie coming out. Talk about it. I want to talk right off the bat. Okay. The Neon Highway.
The Neon Highway. What this is a movie that we, Bill Wages and I, who met 40 years ago, decided to do something away from the studio, something that we wanted to do, something that resounded with us for the audience that wants a story. No special effects, no stunts, no violence, a story. And Bo Bridges and Rob May star in it. Bo Bridges is a wonderful man and did a fantastic job. It's a Nashville story. It's a story of music and opportunity lost and opportunity gained.
And I think it's going to resonate so much with folks because it is such a great story. And we're not keeping it a tally. How many movies have you now been involved in? Do you keep count?
No, I'm guessing probably 50 or more. I don't know.
We know that this is a family business, the Leopold's Ice Cream. But as far as Hollywood and your involvement with the movies, it was something that you learned about early on in life. Talk about it. I know there was a movie being shot here in Savannah. And tell me a little bit about this story.
Well,
now.
My first encounter, I was probably a sophomore at Benedictine. And for some reason, we had full dress whites on, which meant a white cap. Mm-hmm. And we were drilling in the park, in Forsyth Park. Once we disbanded, there was a movie being done. It was Cape Fear, the first one. And I'm looking at these big lights and things, and I'm fascinated by it. Flash forward a number of years until I got involved. An actress in New York got me involved with some things there. And then here we are.
And the rest is history. And I know out on the West Coast, out in L.A. and Hollywood, you've got to be the authority when it comes to Savannah. And we've seen what the film industry has meant for our community here. Talk about it. How often do you get approached talking about your home and people possibly bringing movies or shooting movies? How often do you get involved in that?
Monthly, daily. I mean, a lot. A lot. No, it's... Savannah is unique because we have such a plethora of locations. Obviously, the historic district, we have the beach, we have Victoria. There's so much here. It's a virtual backlot for any film.
He is a living legend. Stratton Leopold, as always.
Thank you.
I appreciate you, my friend.
Thank you, and thank you.